Hi friends, welcome back to Catabin. This is Engineer Brahim Umar, and in this tutorial we will make this drill bit in SolidWorks. I am using SolidWorks 2020, and if you are using a below version of SolidWorks or a future version of SolidWorks, you can still follow this tutorial. So let's go to a new, select part and select OK. So first of all, I will change this background to plain white and I will set my units to MMGS. Okay, let's select top plane, sketch. And I will make a circle having diameter 10 millimeters. So I will change it to 10. Now I will go to your features, extruded boss, and I will extrude 140 millimeters in the reverse direction like this. Okay, next is I will go to your curves and I will select this one, helix and spiral. For this, I will select this plane and I will select convert entities. Now I will make it reverse. So I will select this one, reverse direction, and I will use height and revolution, or maybe this one, height and pitch. I will change its height to, let's say, 100 millimeters. And this pitch would be 46 millimeters. And starting angle would be 0. Okay. Next is we will create a reference plane. So I'll go to here, reference geometry. I will select plane. I will select this curve. And I will select this point. This is starting point of the curve. This will give you an inclined plane. And we will sketch a circle on this plane. I will select this plane, sketch, normal. Let's make another circle, this time diameter 8. So let's dimension this circle, and this circle is 8 millimeters. Now I will use swept cut command. You can see it is not enabled, so I will exit this sketch. And now this command is enabled. I will select swept cut, and you can see this profile is selected, and I will select this path and you will see the preview. I will select OK. Next is I will select this face. I want to trim, or I want to cut this face. So I will go to sketch. Face is already selected. I will select this one, circle. And I will snap its point so you can see its center. I will simply go to features, extruded cut, and I will select OK. I will hide this curve. Also, I will hide this plane. Now, I will use a circular pattern command, and I will pattern this cut 180 degrees. So I will select direction first, and then I go to features and faces. I will select this feature, the circular feature, and this cutout feature. Number of instances 2, and equally spacing, which means this would be 180 degrees apart, and I will select OK. So let's add a chamfer on this edge. I will select this edge, and 1.5 45 degrees. Now I will make a revolve cut here. So I will select front plane sketch. I will make a line like this, and I will close this contour. So the angle here is 30. I will make a construction line, and this would be 30. I will select this line, and I will select this edge, and I will make it collinear. And let's say maybe you can add a dimension to make it constrained. Let's say this is 10. You can see sketch is fully defined. I'll go to features, I'll go to here revolve cut and axis of revolution. First I will delete this and then I will select this line. Okay, 360 degrees, you can see the preview, and select OK. Now I will apply some appearance to this drill bit. Appearance, and I'll go to metal, and let's say I will select this one, or maybe this one. So that's how you can model a drill bit in SolidWorks. This is a very good exercise, especially it is covering a helix feature, shortcut feature, plane at an angle, chamfer, and extrusion. So it is a good exercise, especially for beginner. So that's it for today's tutorial. I hope you like this short tutorial. Still, if you have any question, any query, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.